In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can connect your pen drive using an OTG to your iPhone. Now, before we start, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also, press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now, let's get started. So the first step is you'll need to go to your settings, and after you're on your settings, just scroll down and go to your Face ID and Passcode. After you do that, type in your passcode and scroll down. Now, after you scroll down, you will see the accessories option right here. Just turn this on, make sure that you've turned on accessories, and after you do that, just connect your OTG and your pen drive to your mobile phone. After you do that, if you go to your files, go to browse, you will see your pen drive being connected to your phone. So yeah, that is basically how you do it, guys. Thank you for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye.